Hey guys, I'm back. I am playing Ray, and Rainbow Sprinkles is taking a food break. She'll be back. Alright, just follow the studs, get me to the next part.
Sinking sand. We'll have to use a speeder to get over it.
That looks really dangerous. I'm not sure I want to do that. A speeder, ooh. Holding down triangle and selecting will allow you to raise speeder, okay. So we hold down triangle. There's your speeder! That's awesome! BB on board. Oh my gosh, is that adorable. Lego vehicles can control with with R2 and okay. Okay, are you actually gonna get on or what are we doing?
Hold
there we
on.
Go.
Somehow.
Oh, this is fun. Oh my goodness. Wow, what a blast. Get it? A blast? I'm having a blast? Get it?
Hey, stop. New force field, kid.
Just
you put it up to
kill
keep out the
me.
Raiders and the riffraff. I'd show you what I mean by riffraff, but I don't have a mirror with me. And if you think you can get past the force field, I'd love to see you try.
Oh, yeah. I will get by there, trust me. How did I jump on there? There we go.
I'll see if I can pull down the override. Might have to do a little rebuilding.
Oh, no. I changed my mind. I don't want to see you try. I am definitely going to get fired because of this.
Ha.
You really got to stop baiting everyone who comes to the gate. You probably have the reason we keep getting raided. Oh, no.
Thanks.
Oh, no. I changed my mind. I don't want to see you try.
All right. Switching to BBA. There we go. There we go. Easy peasy. Or how do we get that one down? No, I think it did that one. Nope. Okay, never mind. Let's try aiming. Okay, there we go. And jump and alley-oop.
Can you zap that BB-8?
Well, of course I can. No? Okay. Let's switch. Let's build this. No, there we go. Awesome.
I guess I'll go see if anyone else is hiring.
I think he lost his job. What do you guys think? Oh. Do I need to be there? Continue story.
Chapter 3! Yay!
Niima Outpost. After crashing back down to the planet Jakku, the fearing Poe is gone. Finn sets off across the arid desert in search of civilians. Sometime later, Rey and BB-8 arrive at Nimia's outpost to sell scavenged components, not knowing that BB-8 is valued far more highly by sinister forces, both inside and outside the settlement. Oh, this is gonna be exciting! Ice cream! Ice cream! He's selling fish!
What you brought me today is worth one quarter portion.
Last week there were a half portion each.
What about the droid?
What about him?
I'll pay for him. 60 portions.
Whoa, that's a lot of portion.
Actually, the droids are not for sale. Come on.
That's right. Keep your 60 portions.
Girl can get that droid.
Who's he calling? Doesn't he have a cell phone?
Run!
Did anyone see the washing machines? Oh, it's a piggies! Oh, it's a piggies!
Ow!
Hey! What? The jacket! This droid says you stole it! Where'd you get it? It belongs to his master.
Belonged to Poe Dameron. Right? He was captured by the First Order. I helped him escape, but our ship crashed. Poe didn't make it.
So you're with the Resistance?
Obviously. Yes, I am. With the Resistance, yeah.
I am with the Resistance.
BB-8 says he's on a secret mission. He has to get back to your base.
Apparently he has a map that leads to Luke Skywalker and everyone's after it.
Come on!
Nice hat. Or hats.
Oh, I hate stormtroopers.
Oh no, you didn't shoot that at me. You lost your mind. That was a barrel of fun. Agile characters such as Rey can use these agility objects to sight under. Okay. No. Lose the barrel, girl. Lose the barrel. Mm. Hey, I left the barrel over there. How'd the barrel get back? The barrel walked by itself. Yeah. Oh, that's how I do it. Oh no, you didn't shoot at me again. Qué malos. Okay. Oh, corazones. Banana. Banana. Okay. Oh, more bad guys. I'm switching to Finn. At least he has a gun. Ooh, that's not good.
That old Imperial shuttle's in the way.
It might still have enough juice in it to move.
Oh no, I made that one already. Let's make the other one. Nope, stop making it right there.
I'll need to get access to the cockpit.
Oh, what's this thing right here in the middle? Oh, it bounces. I bet you I have to be Ray though. I bet you she jumps better. Yep. Whee! That was fun. Yep, BP-8. Press circle. Thank you, BB-8. Oh, that's Finn.
How did you get access codes for an Imperial ship?
Yeah, how did you get access? Inquiring minds want to know.
Over that way.
Alright, that does it for me for this episode. Thank you so much for watching. I'll be right back.